This is a Japanese breakfast that'll definitely surprise you. We're starting off with natto, aka fermented soybeans. They're a bit stinky and slimy, but wait, this breakfast gets better. Next, we have a raw egg. We'll mix the egg whites in the rice and pour that natto over it. I hope you saved that yolk because that's what's going on top. Sprinkle some green onions and dig in. I'll admit, I love this stuff, but it's definitely not for everyone. What's a dish from your country that would shock the world?